Recording.
A circus
Olay. If this is a circus Olay character who just found out that she got laid off.
Alright, here we go.
Circus Olay?
Oh,
you mean circus
Olay? I'm gonna go to the circus Olay! No, I got this little job! How am I supposed to just go upside down all day? No one's gonna pay me! I just don't do that! I spit my head like a top and no one paid me! That's crazy! I just don't know! This economy is so bad! You can't pay me to do screens upside down all day! Oh, crikey!
Alright, I want to hear a Canadian Mountie who just got ice cream in a Beverly Hills ice cream shop.
Oh, yeah. This is some fine ice cream. See what I'm saying, mate? We don't have up in Canada. We don't have cones like this, right? Hey, you understand? We don't have cones made of Ritz crackers. Is there some fine facilities around here for the, what should we say, ice cream, eh?
I want to hear Dick Clark, 2011, New Year's Eve.
Well, folks, we're here in 2011, right, bruh? We're just chilling with the ball. We're gonna watch some with the nut drop from the sky, dig it. Yeah, well, well done. Ryan Seacrest.
Oh my god. Ryan Seacrest. I'm name dropping.